Hi, my name's Andy Smith. I'm the founder of NuMed. Today I'm just going to be telling you about kind of how NuMed started and where it all began. So PEMF was something that my father looked into a number of years ago, and it's something we've been thinking about selling for quite a while now. Roughly 3.5 years ago now, I had a problem with my stomach, which I then had to have an operation for. And following the operation, I actually had a lot of problems with the antibiotics, and like it kept getting infected, it kept getting worse, it was painful, I was bedbound, and actually we took the decision to try PEMF to aid in the recovery. And I had such an amazing result. Within a week I was stopped taking my medication, I was back out of bed, I was moving around, and about a month later I returned to work. And that was the decision, really, when we decided, let's do it, let's bring it to the UK, let's get everybody benefiting from the same experience I had. So that was when NuMed was born. We started the company, we started to import a German manufacturing PEMF device, and now we're known in the UK as the one-stop shop for PEMF therapy, and we hold a number of different devices. And the good thing about us is that we have an unbiased advice as to what device is best to suit you. We've tried them all, we know which ones works, and so thanks for listening to the founders of NuMed.